Our goal here at Phantom Screens is to make life better, and our screens do just that. I wanted to meet our customers in person and find out how our screens will enhance their home and their lives. Our first stop is in Pasadena, California, where we'll meet Leslie and her 100-year-old home.
I'm Esther.
Leslie.
From Phantom.
So good to
meet you. Thank you for having us.
Are you kidding? Welcome to the house.
So excited.
Come on in.
This is the dining room.
Wow, gorgeous.
You know, it's the only room in the house that has really a dark color paint, which is kind of fun.
Yeah.
It's not your typical farmhouse, but
right.
I like it.
Gorgeous. So, look at the tall windows. How tall are your ceilings?
10 feet. This is my, working craft room.
Okay.
It's
awesome.
Not, like, perfect by any means. Oh, what's this here?
Oh, hello!
Sports.
So how would you describe your business? You are
a blogger,
mm-hmm.
Instagrammer.
Was that your pursuit? Like, you were intentional?
Oh, God. I had no idea.
They found you.
I had no idea you could even do that.
Okay.
No clue. I've always been a super big, crafty kind of home decor-ish type person.
Oh, this is so homey.
That's the thing about our house. It's definitely a home. It's not perfect. It's livable, and I like it that way.
It is. It's serene.
Yeah.
Now, do you get any bugs out here?
We get June bugs in May.
Yeah.
They're confused. But we get flies.
Well,
I know.
We need to talk motorized screens.
I know. Yeah. So we remodeled this kitchen 19 years ago, and it's still in style.
Now I want to touch every one if they're real.
They're not. They're fake. They're faux. Not fake.
Faux.
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 Faux. Faux. Faux.
Exactly. Yeah.
And
then we're back into the dining room.
Yes.
So that's one of our homes for our Phantom Screens.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. And for a lot of reasons. Number one, the dog would be outside in a nanosecond.
What is that, 9.5 feet almost?
Yeah, I think so.
Like, that changes the feeling of dinner, hey?
Completely. Oh. And living in Southern California, we are an open the door kind of climate.
Yeah.
Literally year round.
Yeah.
So to be able to do that here and in the living room, I can't even imagine.
Yeah.
Because I have this older home, I'm really kind of caught up into how everything looks. And the way that your screens kind of hide
exactly.
is the perfect solution for a house like this.
So you're just gonna absolutely love the screens once they're in.
It's I can't wait.
Yeah, it's gonna transform your dining area and this area too,
yeah,
for sure.
Wonderful.
So hopefully he's coming soon, in fact.
He's here, I think.
There we go, awesome.
Unless it's a package delivery, but we'll
yeah,
see.
Yeah, that could be too. You'll want to check out our next episode to watch the full Phantom installation experience when our authorized Phantom distributor, Jamie, arrives at Leslie's home to install her retractable screens.